The Erie County Medical Examiner's Office really messed up when they failed to see a second bullet wound in the back of the head of Father Joe Moreno, deeming it a suicide, which it was not. But also, this bullet hole was stitched up. So I'm wondering if the medical examiner's office hid it and stitched it up. Now, when Susan Moreno brought the second autopsy report revealing that second bullet hole to the medical examiner's office, they look at this paperwork and they go, "We don't see anything wrong."